everybody. I'm James Cebulski along with Ray Perot, and we're down to the final game in the group stage here tonight at the Women's World Hockey Championship.
Just moments away from puck drop, both teams seem ready to go. And this one is officially underway with the puck drop. Pushes it across to Eisenschmidt. A chance! That's using the body on the block. Moves it quickly over to Toko. Team Japan's across the blue line. Right to the middle! Off the mask! Well, that's using her head.
Great positioning and a sharp save by the goaltender.
Turned aside with the glove. Ulm's gonna smother it to get a whistle.
Can get dangerous if nobody's in control of the puck.
Lots of hockey left to be played in this period. We've still got zeros on the board. DeLarbre's won the draw deep in the defensive zone. Receives the pass. Team Germany's on the attack. Japan's got a hold of it along the wall. And that's a solid clearing attempt on the play. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Schreiber. Fujimoto. There's the whistle as things will slow down here for a moment.
Always a good play if you're not sure what's going on. Freeze the puck.
Team Germany's won the draw. They'll go to work. Puck scooped up by Eisenschmidt. Scores! And they get on the board and talk about a quick start here.
I don't think anybody ever really ready for a goal this early in the first period. Now it changes the complexion of the game.
And play resumes as the puck is dropped. Directs it on over to DeLarbre. Great reach with the poke check. Taken by Koyama. Here's the chance on the attack. Germany's got the puck in their own end. Japan's got possession of the puck. Here's a shot, and too much traffic in front blocks that one. Quick pass to Wright. Takes the pass. Moves the puck along the half wall. Japan's gained possession along the boards. And now they look to make something happen from neutral zone. Oh, what a stop! Puck grabbed by Elbel. Sends the pass over. They go on the attack from the left side. Here's a shot! Scores! That's two unanswered now.
They stayed right on it. Once they got that first one, they just pushed the pace of this. Now they get another.
Inching closer to the midway mark of the period. Team Germany's really controlled the pace of play in these last few minutes, leading by two. Wright's got the puck. Hammers a shot, and there's the save. Ref blows the whistle as the puck's covered up. Officials getting ready to drop the puck to get play back underway. The frozen biscuits dropped, and we are back underway here. Handles the puck from the left side. Into the corner. Germany's got the puck. Moves it over to DeLarbre. From along the walls, they're gaining momentum. Takes a shot. Yeah. Comes up with a stop. Fujimoto's gonna slow things down and up for the whistle.
Well, you gotta kill the play eventually. That way everyone can get reorganized.
Well past the midway mark of this period. Germany's got some breathing room as they lead it 2-0. DeLarbre's won the face-off deep inside the offensive zone. Stop that one. Through center along the wing. Oh, look at this chance! Oh, a clutch save!
Almost on it there. That's an excellent save from a dangerous spot on the ice.
Slides it over with pace to Butthoff.
Takes the feed.
Germany's moving it into the offensive end. Team Japan's got the puck along the boards. Big save in front.
That's a good save, James. Excellent positioning to turn it away.
Oh, Harps won the draw here in the offensive zone. Broken up with a stick in the defensive zone. Taken along the wall by Harp. Manages to hang on. Passes the puck over to Osawa. Team Japan's in now. Hammers a shot! Oh, on top of that one for a whistle. A
little bit of traffic starting to form around the net.
Getting into the later stages of this period, and it's a comfortable 2-0 lead we're looking at right now. Play resumes as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Turn that one aside. And she makes another save! Team Japan's working the puck near the point. Here's a short pass to Shida.
Focus in on the goalie here. That shot comes and she leaves a sloppy rebound right in front of the net, and the rebound is put behind her. She's got to do a better job with that initial shot.
Both
teams are said they're ready to drop the puck. Team Japan's won it. Takes a shot and makes the save. Moves it to Shiga. Can't connect on the pass. With the backhand.
No room for the shooter. The goaltender snuffed it out.
ちょうどあの日本の女子代表が収録されてるんで全然知らないっていう。
Team Germany's got possession here in their own end. Joel Smith's got it in the defensive end. Great reach with the poke check. Koyama's gonna play it against the half wall. Hammers a shot. No room for that one to get through. And that concludes the first 20 minutes of play. Second period action. Stick around.
その代わり、あの全編英語ですけど、メジャーと一緒です。全てが英語っていう声が遠い。マジで。
All right, I think my partner in crime, Ray Ferraro, is rested and refreshed, along with the teams. We're ready to get things underway. Quick feed to Delarbre. Team Japan's looking to break out of their own end. Here they come. Odd man rush. And the lane's clogged up blocking that. Goalie keeps the play alive. Holmes opted to hang on to the puck for a faceoff. Lots of time left in this period. We've got a 2-1 game. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Japan's got possession here in the offensive zone. Pops up with the stop. Holmes on top of that for the whistle.
Pretty quickly on top of it to kill the play.
Teams are ready for the draw. The linesman about to drop
the puck. 上がってるような表示出てる。変わって。
Japan's got it and they're on the attack. Puts it on net. And that might have been going to another solar system with that height.
Yeah, that's way over the net, James. The funny part is this is the oldest thing in the book for a shooter. Shoot it way over the net, and then she checks her stick like that's the problem.
Trying to get out of the defensive end. Delarbre's won the draw.
The icing would have worn them down. That's a big face-off win for them.
Feeds the puck to Toko. Japan's got it in the offensive zone. And that's off a stick. Dishes it to Eisenschmidt. Now a quick pass to Delarbre. Here's a shot. And that one's stopped. Picked up along the wall by Schreifer. Drives it to the crease. Stopped by the goaltender. Team Japan's gained possession. And that's just out of reach.
Nice speed of center moves him ahead now. ということはこれで、追い上げれば。
Team Japan's got the puck along the wall. And now it's grabbed by Toko. Picked off by Wright. Long lead pass into the neutral zone.
もっと言えばもっと前に声を出してもっと声を出して
Now into the offensive zone from the right side. Answers it with an even better save. Germany's playing it through the neutral zone. Moves it quickly over to Butthoff. Team Germany's got it along the wall. Team Japan's got a hold of the puck now. Great pressure to force the turnover by Wiedenfeld. Desperation save and she kicks it out of the net.
Fujimoto's made a desperation stop there. A dangerous chance.
Past the halfway mark of this period, Team Germany's up 2-1 and the crowd has been enjoying this one. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. Quick pass to Karp. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone.
ここまで慣れてない。
Here's a short pass to Carter. Too much congestion blocks the shot. And they won't connect on that one. Germany's got it behind the net. Slides the puck ahead to Wiedenfelder. Team Germany's got it across the line. And it's a quick pass to Wagner. Here's a shot. Kicked away. Team Japan's got a hold of it against the wall. Hosoyamada's picking up momentum through center. Moves it to Shishiuchi. Handles the puck. Takes a shot with the stop. Team Germany's got a hold of the puck. Now a quick pass to
Yokesmith.
From the left side, they gain the zone. Cuts into the paint.
That's it, Fujimoto.
Great positioning and a sharp save by the goaltender.
Gaijin-san. どれかな。さすがにこの状態と無理ですかね。設定。あ、これか。オーディオ。ボリューム、もう 5ぐらいにしましょうか。全体的に5にして。クラウドボリューム。全部5にしましょうか。これで。あれ、あ、戻ってもた。5にしてこれでいけるのかな。いけてますね。これでだいぶ違うんちゃいます。
Here in the late goings of the period, it's a
2-1 game. オクトパス。あっちはね、Xbox やからね。これはあれなんですよ。プレステ5のあれやから。さっきよりでも5やったから、増しちゃいます。あんまりこの守りが高い。オフサイドか。 触れて仕事を拾いますか。ストップ came just at the right time for them. They look like they're starting to slow down, not being able to keep up to the offense. 外部でも実況もちょっと静かになったような感じが。Puck picked up by Strobel. ああ、時間がない。時間がない。さすがに間に合わん。これもなんかサッカーみたいにオフサイドがあるんですよ。ああ、終わって
ました。Been a great night of hockey here on EA Sports, and we got the third period coming at you in moments.
ああ、逆にね。まあでも、ね、何を言ってるかもようわからんから。ああ、そうやばい。それか、実況だけ上げましょうか、これ。多分。コメンタリーですかね。コーチ。多分これちゃいますかね。まあ、これ聞いて分かってたらもうほんまにエンビスと会話が普通にできますね。Team Japan's had such a meager total of shots on goal. Predictably, they haven't scored. They've got to get more pucks to the net. Yamashita's won the face-off. Yamashita とか言ってますけど。ああ、そうなんだ。And that pass attempt is deflected. ああ、マジですか。ちょうどいいぐらいちゃいます。Team Germany's ready to go on the attack.ああ、それはいい。パスは通るけどね、ゴールがなかなか。あんまりね、ガツガツいくと、ファール取られるからね。ああ、そう。ああ。なんとかこの守りを崩したいけど、守りがほんま硬い。ああ、絡めた。今、いた、あったあった。こぼれましたね。 Sometimes it's indecision. I thought she knew exactly what she wanted to deliver to the net, but the goalie is all over the net stop. Let's see what the officials are calling. She's pretty aggressive defensively. They're trying to get in to poke the puck away, but she ends up tripping her opponent. この部屋の中で待機っていうのはダメなんですよ。ファール部屋みたいな。しばらく出れないですね。なるべくガスがついたんよ。おっと。Team Japan's grabbed a hold of the puck. Through the middle of the ice, they enter the attacking zone. Feeds the puck across to Wiedenfelder.
along the wall. Along the side. Here they come through the neutral zone. Looking to make something happen along the boards. And time expires on the power play. Both teams back to even.
Obviously a pretty important time in the game. The PK does a good job. Keeps this game tied.
On the back end.
Comes up with a monster save in front. The shooter's right in the guts of the ice, but the goalie squares up, spreads out, and makes the save. Tape to tape feed on the blue line. Fujimoto's gonna hang on for a whistle.
しばらくね、出れないって。
Here in the back half of this period, we are all tied up in this one. Team Japan's won the faceoff deep in their own end. Pass to Toko. Team Japan's on the attack. Takes the puck behind the net. And it's a quick pass to Shiga. On the doorstep. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Germany's looking to break out.
Quick feed to Wiedenfelder.
Team Germany's got the puck against the boards. Here's a chance. And that one's cut away. And the goaltender grabs that one for a whistle to try to slow things down here. Officials are in position and both teams are getting ready as they get set for another face-off here.
秋ぐらいに出るんですけどね。
Japan's won the draw.
まあでもやっぱ日本じゃあんまりハウスとはおらんみたい
です。Got possession of the puck. Keeps hold of the puck.
ようセールで安くなってます。
Big time save as she gives that one a little paddling.
High quality chance, high quality save.
Osawa's got it in the offensive zone.
Tremendous
save on her part.
That's a good save, James. Excellent positioning to turn it away.
Here
in the later stages of this period, we got a tie game.
なかなか英語やからね。全部日本語やったらまだマシや思うけど。
Germany's got control of it now from their own end. Team Japan's got the puck against the half wall.
Shot. 入った入った。英語やからね。山下遥か。
You can dictate the pace of the game. Bit of a tough one here for the goalie, James. We see the traffic in front of her. She can't find the puck, so she drops into the butterfly, and you're basically hoping at that point it hits you. What she hears is the puck hitting the net.
Taken by Stroll.
Great defensive effort with the stick.
なかなか変わんね
え。
や
った。
Great positioning and a sharp save by the goaltender.
This is a face off. They'll definitely want to win here inside the offensive zone.
アメリカンフットボールが出るんでね。
Team Japan's got a hold of the puck. Final minute to go here in the third.Textbook stop by Elbow. We'll get a face off after the puck stays covered up. A big draw looming here in the offensive zone. Japan's won the face off. Turns it away. The slap shot. Holmes gonna hang on for a whistle here in the third.
Well, there's not much time left here as you get into the final 20 minutes. The game's close.A mistake now would be critical.
In the final moments of this period,
Team Japan's been the better looking team over the last few minutes. They love to build on this one goal lead.
Quick pass to Ukita.
Graphic はもう一緒みたいですけど、なかなかやっぱ楽しまれんから。
After the goaltender hangs on. A big face off here inside the offensive end.Team Japan's won the draw and they'll go to work. That's blocked. Skates in behind the cage. And that's picked off. Nice pass.
Goalie out.
They go on the attack through center. They've got to find a way to get some offense here. They've got the extra attacker out with the goaltender at the bench. Moves it around along the half wall. Fires towards the empty net. Make the shot.
It's in
the back of the net. Team Japan's added to their lead with the empty netter. And Ray, that's pretty much all she wrote, I would say. Well, you grind away to get the lead through this much of the game. And they told the goalie they're going to pressure you. You put it away with an easy one into the empty net. There's the final goal, and this one's in the books.
Germany's puck luck
finally comes to an end, but it was one that went right down to the wire.
Like most of the streak, they controlled a lot of the game. They played pretty well. They just don't have the answer at the end. And it's going to happen. That's the way sport is.
He's Ray Ferraro. I'm James Cebulski. We will see you in the next round of this tournament as it continues on. Good night.
でもゴールがほんまにおもちゃみたいなって言ったら変ですけど、かなり小さいですね。玉というか、なんていうか磁石みたいな、あれもかなりちっこいですけど。でも日本代表でねやってはるみたいやから全然知らんかったりして、直は洗濯干してきますわ。すぐ戻るんで。洗濯中だね。 しょ。さあ、第2試合いきますか。これでもあれですよね。文字が消せないんですよね、これね。プレイオフ。プレイオフ。ああ、並んでるからってことですかね。ああ、今3チームが並んでますね。3勝1敗で。1位がこれ、どこの国やろ。なんとか、レプブリック。2位がドイツですけどね。4位がハンガリーで、最下位がデンマーク。ここがようわからんすね。あー、お待たせしました。謎のチームですね。ってことは、この3チームでやり合って、抜け出す感じですね。グループ A。ああ、アメリカですね。アメリカも3勝1敗で、フィンランド、カナダ。これは多分、どこやろ。スイッツァランド。最下位がスウェーデンですね。あ、これが全部のあれか。でも総合ランキングでもなんとか4位ですね。フィンランドが一番、得点と失点がバランスがいいですね。ことはこの謎のチームと試合をせんとダメですね。何これ、ラウンドコンプリート。ああ、これでいけましたな。ああ、次はあれですね。アメリカとですか。強豪アメリカですね。あれかな。でも3勝1敗ですもんね。これっすね。さあ、じゃあ次はアメリカですね。
Championship. Hi everybody, along with Ray Ferraro, I'm James Cebulski. Quarterfinals ready to start tonight. Just moments away from puck drop, both teams seem ready to go. Put the chatter aside, the puck is dropped, here we go. And now it's over tonight. Skates across the blue line. Back to the blue line. Moves it quickly over to Knight. Oh, she gets all of it with her no room to put it anywhere. The goalie smothered it all.
Lots of time left in this period. Still looking for our first goal. Yamashita's won the draw deep in the defensive zone.
Simple detail, win the draw, you can get out of the zone.
Can't complete the pass as it goes off a stick. Knight's got it on the offensive end. Team Japan's got the puck in their own end. The frozen biscuits dropped, and we are back underway here. Across the line from center.
Team USA's got the puck in the defensive end.
Knights gaining momentum. Japan's gained possession along the boards. Here's a short pass to Toko. Can't connect on the shot. Team USA's got the puck. Along the wing up the neutral zone. Japan's got the puck. Looking for space inside the D zone. Moves it to Toko.
That's a textbook save by Hensley. And skilled use of the stick to poke the puck away. USA's got a hold of the puck now. Through center. Gains the zone through center. Here's a shot. Gets in front of it.
That's not even a rebound anymore. It's like a cleared puck. Off the goalie and into the corner to save place.
Grabbed along the board by Toyama. Stopped with ease. Quick feed to Shiga. And they can't convert on the play. USA's got it in their own zone. Carpenter's got it into offensive territory. Good reach of the stick to knock the puck away. Team Japan's looking to break out of their own end. Moves the puck. Find some space in the corner. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Hosoyamada. And that stop right there kept that puck from going in. Quick pass to Ukita. Easy peasy right there by Hensley. Now a quick pass to Kessel. Looking to set up offensively. Japan's got possession here in the neutral zone. Team USA's got the puck along the wall. Castle's got it against the boards. And the pump check. Oh, smart play. Moves it quickly over to Ukita. With possession along the wall. USA's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Here they come on the attack. Takes a shot. Denied by the goaltender.
Almost unstoppable. She's got such great wheels. When she gets that little bit of room, she's going right to the net, and they're not going to stop her.
On the attack along the boards. Puts it up front. That's some smart heads-up defensive play by Knight.
USA's put themselves in a good defensive posture all night. That's hard work. That's being on top of your game. They've been an excellent team tonight.
And that'll put a bow on the first 20 minutes of action here tonight. We've got lots more still to come. Second period is just around the corner.
完全にもう抜かれましたからね、あれ。 見ました。
Both teams back on the ice after the first intermission. Ray Ferraro, James Cebulski, ready to bring in the call for period number two. Here we go, middle frame now underway as the puck drops. From center they get into the attacking area. Lugs the puck back into the neutral zone. Hammers one, turns it aside. Team Japan's got the puck along the boards. Team USA's gained possession. Takes the feed from the left side. Shoots it. Turned aside by the goaltender. Japan's moving it along the wing. Almost lost the puck, but hangs on here as play continues. Excellent work by the goaltender. Not just one save, but two. You can never take your eye off the puck. James Cebulski, Ray Ferraro with you here in the early going of this period. USA's up one zip. Team USA's got possession here in their own end. Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. Great use of the stick of the defensive end by Shiga. Strong save on the play on her part. Gains the zone through the middle. Can't get it to go. Keller's got it in the defensive end. Clear the puck. Long reach breaks up the momentum. Japan's got possession here in the offensive zone. She got a piece of it to keep it out.
There's
a shot. Big stop by the keeper. Hensley's gonna opt for the whistle and give everybody a chance to breathe.
Sometimes you get running around as the shift gets long. This helps.
Still lots of time left in the period. USA's ahead 1-0. Koyama's won the draw here in the offensive zone. And not much on that one. Scooped up along the wall by Shiga. It's in the back of the net. And we've got ourselves a new game.
Always amazes me, James, how one shot changes everything. Now this game is even. You want to use the player in front of the net as the screen if you can. This time it's just above perfect. I don't think the goaltender ever picks it up.
Team USA's won the draw in the neutral zone.
Puts
the puck on net. Grabs it with the glove. In front, and a stoppage on the play as the goaltender covers things up. Japan's got it in the defensive zone. Team Japan's got it against the boards. To the front. Breaks the tie.
I wasn't sure if anybody was going to be able to start to change the momentum of this tight game. He's doing the best he can to a puck. He doesn't have a great look at it. Dropping the butterfly. Hope you've got the net covered. In this case, it's not enough. It's fine.
Team Japan's taking the lead, but still lots of time to go here, Ray.
That's a lot of work, James, put into just getting yourself to the front. Now you've got to play like a leader.
Moves it to Koyama. Not able to connect. USA's got control of it now from their own end. Here's a short pass to Knight. Nice connection on the cross-ice pass. Team USA's on the attack. And the puck stopper jumps on top of it to get a stoppage in play. More than half the frame has been played here. Team Japan's got a one-goal lead. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Japan's got it in their own zone. Okita's got it along the wing. Here's a shot. Great save by the goaltender, who was in the right place at the right time. And we're moments away from getting back underway here with the puck drop. Nice start winning the draw here inside the offensive zone. Dismiss that chance.
Another save.
And
the power play unit takes to the ice, their first chance to try to make something happen in this game.
Well, they've gotten themselves to within one. Now they've got a power play opportunity to try and even the score. The best power plays always work when the feet and the puck are moving at the same time.
You don't want your power play to lose momentum, but when you've got a chance like this to even the score, you got to come up big once in a while if you've got the extra player. They do, the power play clicks, and this game is tied.
Team Japan's got a hold of the puck off the draw. Directed over to Osawa. Here's a chance with the stop. And the goalie covers up for the whistle.
Yamashita's won the draw. Across the point.
Here's a shot.
Oh, and it stays out with the toe save. Works it across to Keller. From the right side, they gain the zone.
Yeah.
That's what it is. Takes it right in the chest. And there's the whistle stopping the play. Here in the late goings of the period, the next goal could be a big one as we are tied. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. From the right side and up the middle. Too many bodies in the way. Oh, she denies them again.
Stop one, stop two. The goalie makes a couple of excellent saves.
Centers get set as they're ready to drop the puck again. Koyama's won the face-off deep inside the offensive zone. And the puck stopper hangs on to get a breather here for the team. Team Japan's won the draw. Grabs the puck in the corner. Moves the puck along the half wall. And that's off a stick. Sends it quickly to Skamura. Carries it in. And now it's over to Keller. From in close. Oh, what a stop as she gets all of it with the paddle.
Oh, that's a good save, James. Excellent positioning to turn it away.
USA's got the puck against the boards. Japan's looking to break out.
Wide.
That's trying to be too perfect. You're in the middle of the ice. Get it on the net.
And that'll bring an end to the second period of play. Let's get a clean sheet of ice and come back with the third period next.
さあ、最後の第3セットですね。なかなか
入りそうでね。さすがアメリカですよ。Let's drop the puck on this third period. Third period, we are all tied up, and the next goal could be a biggie. Team USA is going to play it from the corner. Picked up by Osawa. Right up the gut into the attacking zone. Takes a shot.
Oh, hits
it in for the go-ahead goal. Control the game now. You finally got the lead. You worked so hard to get in front. Don't give it up now.
Little piece of the puck's not going to be enough. He gets a chunk of it. Can't stop it. It ends up in the net. She looks frustrated.
Team Japan's breathing a bit easier now here, coming up with a big goal in this third period.
Their bench was pretty excited when that goal went into the net. Now they'll want to continue to be aggressive and don't let the opponent start to dictate the pace.
Blocker save, and she knocks that one down. Puts it on goal. USA's got a hold of the puck.
slides the pass over to Knight. Through the neutral zone, it goes to the middle. Great poke check on the reach. Angles it over to Toko. Quick feed to Knight.
Make a change.
Team USA's got it along the wall. Tried to make a move and the puck hops away.
Sometimes trying a little bit too much is just no good for anybody. That play gets broken up.
And the goaltender comes up with a piece of it to keep it out of the net. And that's a smart heads-up play by Decker.
USA's read the play just perfectly tonight. It's like they have the book of the way the game is going to be played. Every time there's a moment of space that's available, they seem to shut it off.
Stoppage in play as we get an offside. Still a lot of time left in the period as we approach the midway mark. Japan's got the momentum with a one-goal lead. They'd love to add to that. Moves it up. Takes it to the net. Let's it go from the slot. Tremendous athletic reflexes there with the toe stop.
Nice move by the goalie to get out close to the shooter.
Gaining steam here on the attack. Okita's got the puck. Sends a pass over. Big time stop there. Puck grabbed by Koyama. Takes a wrist shot. She scores!
She's like a one-person wrecking crew out here. That's three times she scored here on the road.
And a couple of fans
tossing the hats out on the ice.
She could have used a little help from her defense here. They're kind of standing around, not really covering anybody. But she leaves a sloppy rebound in front of the net that ends up behind her. Teams are lined up, and we are ready to take this draw.
It's off here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. Let's fly. Blocker save! Team Japan's got a hold of it along the wall. And now it's to Taka. And that's broken up by Stepline. Unleashes a cannon! Stays with it. Poked away by Hosoyama.
Passes
the turnover in the offensive zone. Made that stop. And that's picked off. And they send it down the ice. Slides it to Keller. Moves the puck across to Skamura. Great defensive effort with the stick. Steklin's got it across the line. Team Japan's got a hold of it against the wall. Quick pass to Hosoyamada. Here they come up along the wing. USA's got the puck. Moves it quickly over to Carpenter. Goes right to the crease. And the traffic neutralizes that threat. Taken along the wall by Carpenter. Japan's got possession of the puck. Exploring options here inside the defensive zone. Taka's gonna play it against the half wall. Great save from in tight. In front of the net, the goaltender covers up for a whistle on the play. Getting into the later stages of this period, Team Japan's got a two-goal lead. They'd love to build on it. Play resumes as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Can't get it to go. Picked up along the wall by Osawa. Takes the feed. Puck grab by Yamashita. Hensley's gonna hang on for a whistle here in the third.
Well, there's not much time left here as you get into the final 20 minutes. The game's close. A mistake now would be critical.
Both teams are set. They're ready to drop the puck. Japan's got it and they're on the attack. Tremendous blocker save on her part.
They're working really hard these days to make sure when they
score.
Oh, the puck sent into the back of the net. Just the corner of the net. Keep that puck out. If it hits the post more directly, it stays out. And you're a shooter. That's a great sound.
Well,
this took a little bit of a detour and hit the post. But the man was just quick. Off the pipe and in.
Japan's having a lot of fun out there tonight, but Ray, I can imagine it's a different story on the other side of the bench.
Yeah, half the guys out here are having fun. The other half, this game can't end quick enough.
And now it's grabbed by Dunn.
点あれば勝ちで
し
ょう。入り出したらよう入りますね。なぜかでもこのアメリカ選手の頭の上が黄色いマーク入ってるんですけど、なんかレベルが高いんですかね。
Japan's got a hold of the puck now. Team Japan's got it along the wall.
よし、あー、ブロック。
Cover, cover. We got a whistle as the puck's frozen. Just here in the late stages of this frame, Japan's been showing relentless pressure lately, now up by three.And momentum on their side as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone.
Let's the rooster fly.
Change up, change up. Great positioning and a sharp save by the goaltender. Team Japan's gained possession along the boards. Puck picked up by Knight. Receives the pass. Here's a chance and a great save. And she makes another save.Covers it up, we'll get a stoppage in play. Teams are ready to go, and we're about moments away from puck drop. Koyama's won the faceoff. Through center along the wing. Another strong team effort, and they'll continue to fly on to the next round. Log jam in front, that's broken up.
フリーフリーフリー、あーった
ー、
たかったかったかった。
レディースウェメンはステイフォーカスヒーン、なんとか
グループ抜け出しました。
強豪アメリカ。
多分これで抜け出したんじゃないですか。なんかアップしてる。
No, it's not. I mean, as you're in the handshake, you understand what it's for the sportsmanship of it. But about halfway through, it sinks in. Tournament's over. It's time to go home.
And the tournament rolls on for Ray Ferraro. My name is Jake Sabalski. We'll see you for the next game tonight.
なんとなくコツをつかんできましたね。で順位がどうなるか。あ、次フィンって書いてる。あ、4勝1敗同士。順位表が出ないですね。見た感じやと、でも、フィンってどこでしたっけ？こんなチームあったんかな？あ、でもセミファイナルって書いてるんですかね。セミファイナル。フィンランドですかね。多分なんかフィンやからフィンランドっぽいですね。あ、これこれこれこれ。4勝1敗で。 あ、グループ A のフィンランドですね、じゃあ。アメリカ倒したから、一番強いフィンランドですね。ああ、日本がちょうど2番手ですね。この謎の3番目のクレッチレプブリックっていう謎のチームが。よいしょ。
To the Women's World Hockey Championship semifinal showdown. Someone's going home, someone's going to the finals tonight. Lot of bounce on both blue lines here, and we are about set to drop the puck here at center. Let's do this. The puck is dropped. We're underway. From the slot, stopped by the goaltender. Team Finland's got the puck along the wall.Through the neutral zone now, picking up steam. Japan's grabbed a hold of the puck. Big stop by the goaltender right in front.
That's a good save, James. Excellent positioning to turn it away.
Centering pass! And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Tried to connect the pass, but it doesn't go. Picked up along the boards by Toko. With the puck inside the defensive zone.Streaking through center, they go on the attack.
Sends it out. Ah,
scores. Well, that's one way to silence the crowd.
It is. You don't want to play from behind on the road, chase the game. And they've done a terrific job here early in the first period getting the game's first goal. The man advantage break is sprung here, and they execute it perfectly. Two different views from either side of me. One coach not happy they gave up the man advantage break. The other one's pretty pumped.
How they execute. Lots of time left in this period. 1-0 is where we sit at this point. Japan's in transition.
くるくる回る、くるくる回る。
Simple stop by Raisinen. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Sundelin. Nice zone entry on the left side.A chance right in front! Blocker save and she knocks that one down! Japan's got the puck along the wall. Ukita's carrying it ahead. Slides it across! And that one's broken up! They gain the offensive zone from the middle. And skilled use of the stick to poke the puck away. Moves it to Ito. Slides the puck over.Puts it to the front of the net, and that one's broken up. Great block there. From the point, looks to make something happen. And it's turned aside. Scores! That's back-to-back, Ray.
Well, the game has changed. Those two goals here really have changed the outlook. I think she shoots this more quickly than the goalie can get set for. Quick wrister, and it's in the net past the goalie.
Inching closer to the midway mark of the period. Japan's been the better team here over the last few minutes, increasing their lead to two. And now it's grabbed by Sasano. Takes the pass.
この感じだと勝てるかもしれない。
Driving right to the front. Decides to think about it.
Ah, you're lucky. And not much on that one.
Cover it.
Raisinen slugging the puck.Pushes it across to Lakala. Finland's in now. Here's a chance in front. Big time stop.
Great positioning and a sharp save by the goaltender.
Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone.
Ah, missed.
And that pass is redirected.
パクる。
Oh, what a beautiful glove save. And it's a quick pass to Nelson. Along the half wall with the puck. Here's a chance. Oh, tremendous reflexes as she gets a piece of that one. It's a two-on-one rush. Quick shot. Off the glove. Yamashita's on the attack in the offensive zone. Chase right in front. Tremendous blocker save on her part. Takes a shot. And that's blocked away. Scores! That's three unanswered now.
Oh, there seems to be no way to stop them. They got one, and it seemed like the momentum just changed so far in one team's favor. It's a snowball effect now. That's a great job by the player in front of the goaltender. The screen is on. Difficulty for the goalie to find it. And when she does pick it up, it's just too late.
Late goings of this period. Japan's got a three-goal lead.
Team Japan's won the draw,
and they take possession here in the open ice. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Comes up with the stop. Raisinen's going to slow things down and opt for the whistle.
Well, you got to kill the play eventually. Everyone can get reorganized.
Centers are set. Face-off ready to resume play. Japan's got it in the offensive zone. Here's a shot and makes a save.
That is sweeping up the trash there. Good save.
Scores!
James, they might as well put both goalies in the other net there. That's four in a row for them. Oh, she wanted to dress that one up, James. I mean, I'm looking at it a second time, and it's pretty clear to see she wanted to put a little flair into this one, but if he doesn't catch it, it ends up in the net.
完全にも流れが来てますね。ああ、ガラキアや。今めっちゃガラキでした。
見
ました。ああ。
ああ、すごい。体で抑える
。
Through the middle of the ice, they enter the attacking zone. Here's a chance! And that will stop! Settles things down and gets control of it once again.
Take the shot!
Rips it! What a stop! And with that, the first period is in the books. Both teams with a chance and a refresh will get a clean sheet of ice and come back with period number two. They're ready to drop the puck here on period number two. James Cebulski, Ray Ferraro bringing you all the action. Japan's won it. Here's a short pass to Yamashita.
Wow.
From the point, they take control of it. Team Finland's got the puck in their own end. Denied by the defender. Nice block. There's a great save right there, keeping them at bay.
I see.
Vesa's got a hold of the puck behind the net. Sends the pass over. Quick feed to Sundelin. Close. And the puck dies with the trapper save.
Fujimoto's had a really easy night here, James. I don't know how it could be much easier than this.
Still plenty of time left in this frame. Team Japan's been the better team, and the scoreboard reflects it. They lead it 4-0. Osawa swooping in on the attack. Takes a shot. And that carries off a stick. Japan's got a hold of it along the wall. And that's stopped by Raisinen. Osawa's got control of the puck in the corner. Puck scooped up by Nieminen. Went for the dirty dangle and it goes sideways.
She just can't pull that one off this time. Maybe a little bit of an overhandle in that spot.
And a stick breaks that up. Finland's moving it into the offensive end. Shot! Oh, what a stop! Quick pass to Shiga. Dished on over to Koyama. Look out, here they come on the attack. Oh, what a stop!
Freeze the puck!
Raisinen's on top of that for the whistle.
Pretty quickly on top of it to kill the play.
Plenty of playing time left in this frame. Team Japan's fans are loving every minute of this one as they lead 4-0. Japan's won the faceoff. Makes the save and puts out the fire in front. Moves it quickly over to Nilsson. Team Finland's on the attack. Now a quick pass to Lakella.
Chunk of this game has not gone their way, but they get on the board here, and maybe they can find a little energy, something to dig down a little deeper to get back in the game.
King Japan's won the draw in neutral zone. こんばんは. Slides the puck across to Koyama.
今フィンランドとやってる.
Stops the rocket of a shot. Finland's got the puck in the defensive end. Vianika's got it in the offensive zone.
来た.
Breaks up the play with a poke check. Moves it to Okita. That pass doesn't go. Takes the feed. Japan's playing it from the side. That's glove by Raisinen.
The most fun save for the goaltender, the glove stop.
Past the midway mark of the frame, James and Ray with you tonight. Finland's been dominated to this point, trailing by three. Taka's won the draw here in the offensive zone. Blocked in traffic.
Shot and puts it
right over the crossbar.
You kick yourself in the tail after you miss a chance like this.
Has to be on the net.
And it's a quick pass to Lindstedt. And now it's over to Nilsson. Taken by Hosoyamada. Great reach with the poke check by Taka. And a successful clearing attempt. Slides it across to Nilsson. Handles the puck. Fantastic save! Japan's looking to break out.
Hammers
it on net. Oh, what a save in front!
Raisinen's able to get out and make the save on that grade A chance.
And tries to make a diagonal pass to Nilsson.
女子日本代表で.
Takes it to the front. Oh, a clutch save.
この22から.
Excellent positioning to turn it away.
Puts it on net. And that shot goes nowhere as the lane was filled.
真ん中から行く.
Puck grab by Karpinen.
Get it out of there.
Manages to hang on. Team Finland's got the puck against the half wall. Stopped by the goaltender. Picked off in the offensive end. Brister, big time stop.
Fujimoto's rebound control on display there again. She deflects that out into the corner.
Tries to feed it over to Toko. And there's the buzzer bringing the second period to an end. You don't want to go home yet, do you? Third period action still to come.
これでやれば次の方に行けますね.
Time for the opening face-off here in period number three. James Slavalski and Ray Ferraro set to call the action for you. And play resumes as the puck is dropped. Team Japan's got it in their own zone. Japan's got control of it now here in the offensive end. There's the whistle. Offside is the call. Lots of time left in this period. It's a 4-1 game. Team Japan's got a hold of the puck off the draw. Here's a short pass to Toko. Moves right to the middle, and that one's broken up. Finland's moving it up the ice. Cutting to the slot, and that's blocked. slides the puck to Toko. They've got some momentum
here. 真ん中が空いてる。あー、来た。
Colin Palm under pressure. Team Japan's got a hold of it against the wall.
もう一回は入る。
Love save! Quick reflexes!
アメリカ取ったパクリトン。
The centerman glide into position.Yamashita's won the draw. Too much congestion in front. Quick feed to Vesa. Up along the wing. Team Finland's got it in the offensive zone.
Now a quick
pass to Lindstedt.
And
that's fly to the net.
Man, I hated that. When I had a chance like that and you don't even get it on the cage, you can see it in her face. She's so angry at herself. You work that hard to get a chance and you don't even hit the net.
なかなか。
Japan's got it now. Snaps it on now. Clock turned aside with the glove by Raisinen. Inching closer to the midway mark of this period. 4-1 is where we sit. A pretty one-sided affair. Puck picked up by Shiga. Koyama's got it behind the net.Centering pass! Got some glove on it to make the save! There's the whistle as things will slow down here for a moment.
Always a good play if you're not sure what's going on. Freeze the puck.
Japan's won the draw and they'll go to work. Stop by the goaltender getting a piece of that one. Tuominen's got it in the defensive end. They go on the attack through center. And that goes off a player.Team Japan's got the puck. They try to maintain possession inside the defensive zone.
Team
Japan's got the puck against the boards.
どっか隙がないか。
Muffs the shot attempt. And now it's grabbed by Ukita. And they'll be forced to tag up after that missed pass. Picked up along the boards by Toko. And that pass can't connect.And now it's over to Ukita.
Big
time stop there. Ref blows the whistle as the puck's covered up. More than half the frame has been played here. Team Japan's been the better team, and the scoreboard shows it. 4-1 is where we sit. Here's a shot. Way too much congestion blocks that. Nice zone entry from the right side.Snapper from the slot! Stopped by the goaltender! Fujimoto's gonna smother it to get a whistle.
Can get dangerous if nobody's in control of the puck.
Officials getting ready to drop the puck. Puck possession so key in today's game. Taka's won a big draw on their own end. Nice pass! And it's a quick pass to Shishiuchi. Broken up at center!Moves the puck.
あえてこう前の方に邪魔をして。
She steps up and blocks it.
Finland's
got it in the neutral zone. Team Finland's got it along the wall. Japan's got possession of the puck. Working the puck deep inside their own end. Passes right to the front. Can't connect. Quick pass across to Vianika.Team Finland's got it along the wall. Puck set across the blue line. Quick feed to Yamashita.
Change it up! Change up!
Team Japan's across the blue line.
Japan's lucky to be able to roll out a top line like this. They get into the game and start to feel it, they're really almost impossible to handle.
And that's poked away by Hosoyamada. Along the right wing, they enter the attacking area. Quick pass to Vianika. Team Finland's got it in their own zone.
With
the blast, makes the save! Fujimoto's on top of that one for a whistle.
Little bit of traffic starting to form around the net.
In the final moments of this period, Japan's got a little more jump in their step tonight. They lead it 4-1. Grabbed along the boards by Toko.Along the wing, up the neutral zone. Japan's got the puck along the wall.
Here's a shot.
Scores! The captain delivers!
This
is all about playing the odds, James. I don't think she can see the puck, so she drops into the butterfly and hopes that somehow a puck she can't see is going to hit her. But it beats her clean, and it's in the
net.
Here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway.
Oh, she
got a piece of it to keep it out. When you're the offensive player, it seems like so much more work when you got to go hunt the puck down in the corner. That's a good save. Fires it, turns it aside with the glove. We'll get a face-off after the puck stays covered up. Japan's won the draw. Nowhere for that shot to go through. Here's a chance in front. That's a textbook save by Raisinen. Puck is frozen, and we'll get a face-off. Play resumes as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone.
Great
glove save!
あえてこの浮き上がるシュートをね、大沢親子が
Nice start winning the draw here inside the offensive zone. Oh, I think some are still wondering how she kept that one out. The playoff run isn't over yet. They're going on to the next round. Team Japan's got it and they're on the attack.
もう時間ないでしょ。トッカイエロー見ましょう。最後のシュートを使いたかったかったかった。
Ray, the way these women have attacked this tournament, they played like Valkyries, just dominating, and now they're off to the finals.
Does that mean they've been really sharp? I don't know what that word means.
Norse history, buddy. Norse history.
They've been terrific, and they're getting better at the right time.
Nice sign of respect by both groups of women here, but Ray, obviously a dejected group at one end of the ice.
There's so much focus put into this tournament, you just never picture that it might end. Yet it does in this handshake line.
As the old saying goes, on to the next one, on to the next one. He's Ray Ferraro, I'm James Cebulski. We'll see you at the next tournament showdown next time.
これでつい多分決勝ちゃいますか。最後がこのどこの国かようわからんチームですね。あれこれじゃなくて。このチームですね。ここもでも5勝1敗で日本と並んでますね。ああ、でも失点も 日本と同じ13ですね。得点はでも日本の方が3点多いですね。完全に並んでますね。グループ A がフィンランド。うん、まあでも、この謎のクレなんとかってチーム、サンタブランカ、クゼなんとか。なんとかレパブリックって書いてますけど、よいしょ。さあ、まあ8時回ったんでそろそろ終わりましょうか。まあでもなんとかアメリカも倒したんでね、クゼさん、龍が如くのクゼさんですな。セーブ出口。相当強そうですよ。これがセッティング。あ、これか。ジャパニーズアーチャー。まあでもクズさんを倒したら世界一。